How to connect MetaMask wallet to JumpTask. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily connect your MetaMask wallet to your JumpTask. So let's just get right into it. First thing you have to do is open up your JumpTask application. And once you tap on it, you'll land on your homepage. Now from your homepage, tap on the profile icon at the top right corner if you screen. Here you'll be able to find your account ID as well as your username. Now if you scroll down a bit, you'll find my wallet. You can tap on it. Now you're going to have to continue on by a desktop or a mobile browser for payout to get or connect your wallet. Tap on add and it's going to automatically direct you to your web browser. If this is your first time, make sure to log into your account. Then tap on connect wallet. Then tap on connect with wallet. And you'll get multiple options here. So you're going to have to select all wallets. And then you can just search for MetaMask here. As you can see, your MetaMask is appearing right on top. So let me just click on it. And then once you have done that, you can just copy link. Or if you want to continue on with the browser, you can do that as well. On the mobile app, it's going to provide you with a QR code, or you can just copy the link. And once you copy the link, you can just go ahead and get a QR code for that. Now go ahead and open up MetaMask on your device. So let me quickly log in here, tap on get started, agree to their terms and conditions, scroll down and then tap on agree. Now just go ahead and create a wallet if you haven't already, or if you already have a wallet, just import the wallet using the security code. Now once you have your wallet open, what you can do is just take a screenshot of your MetaMask wallet. Then you can just again tap on connect wallet and select MetaMask from here. You'll get a link or a QR code. So if you tap on accept connection request in the wallet, you can just check it on your wallet, or if not, you'll get a QR code here. Now just authenticate yourself first, and if you get any connection requests here, you can just accept it, or you can tap on the QR code, allow camera uses, and then you can just upload the QR code that you just scanned. So that's basically it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful, and I'll see you guys on the next one.